गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम। वेलकम टू द स्मार्ट स्कूल सिटी कैंपस ऑनलाइन मैथ्स क्लास फॉर ग्रेड 5, टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 32, चैप्टर डिवीजन। द टॉपिक इज वर्ड प्रॉब्लम। नाउ ऑन पेज नंबर 32 यू हैव द क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, विदाउट डिवाइडिंग लेस द नंबर फ्रॉम 250 टू 300 विच आर द पार्ट ए इज एग्जैक्टली डिवाइजेबल बाय 3। द सिंपली यू हैव टू रीड द टेबल ऑफ 3 और मेक द फैक्टर ऑफ 3, मल्टीप्लायर्स ऑफ 3। Here the space was little, so it is a little words. The remaining are, now here is the answer of part A and the part B. Part B was that find the list of number from 250 to 300 which is exactly divisible by 9. So part A is the divisible of 3 and the part B is divisible of 9. You can see the answer, you have to solve it. Now the question number 4, Samad had 80 marbles. He gave an equal number of marbles to each of his 6 friends and let his brother have the rest. How many marbles did his brother receive? To solve this question, simply you have to divide 6 by 18. 80, so the answer will be 13 and the remainder is 2, so you will write the answer. So Samad gave 30 marbles to each friend and his brother have 2 marbles. Now the question number 5, Mr. Talha won 99 dinner coupons at a lucky draw. He distributed them among his 8 children equally and kept the rest of himself. How many coupons each child get? So you will solve this question like, he has 99 coupons and 8 child, so he will simply divide 8 by 99. Then when you will start solving it, 8 ones are 8, remainder is 1. Then this 9 will come here, 8 twos are 16, and when you will subtract 16 from the 19, the answer will be 3. So you will write the answer, Mr. Talha gave 12 coupons to each child and he kept 3 for himself. Now the question number 6, Rabia poster is 8 times longer than Natasha's poster. It takes 104 paper clip to measure Rabia's poster. How many clips would be needed to measure Natasha's poster? When you will solve this question, you will divide 8 by 104, then the answer will be 13. So you will write the answer, Natasha needs 13 clips or paper clips to measure her poster. Now on the same page you have the question 7, 8 and 9. That is your homework. You have to solve these questions by your own self. 3, 4, 5 and 6 I have solved for you. This also you have to solve on your neat copy. Simply you have questions from part 3 to part 9. These 6 questions on your neat copies.